asiko adedotu ni Mitro rice lo tun de akorire kabiyesi akorire. Congratulations every one of us, whether central, whether east, whether Ogun west, it's another first for all of us.
Won pe o sese na eje ka jo se eje ka jo se eyin ra wa agbe igbi isu iyen aje yan agbe igbagbado iyen aje ko agbe ikoko be iyen ara su o se gbe na eje ka jo se. Thank you very much, Your Excellency, for bringing to the end the years of paying lip service to the revival of agriculture. Today, in the presence of His Excellency the Governor of Kebbi, the Governor of Central Bank, who is the number one manager of the Naira, we have seen the beginning of a greater country. We have seen the beginning of when the Naira will appreciate, when we begin to send rice all over the world. We are reversing several years of dependence on imported rice. Congratulations, our governor. This step you have taken by the grace of God will be sustained not only in Ogun State, but in the whole of Nigeria. Aku orire o iti gomina wa se fun ayi aba wa dale patapata o a oni di eniti ko ni le ra APC ti o ni le ra fancy da nitori ko si naira ta ma fi ra naira wa ma ba lo oke o awon ti won so pe 1 naira to $1 ona le ri o ti bere o loruko Jesus. God bless you all. Thank you very much.
Kabiyesi, the Alaki and the paramount ruler of Egbeland. And now we invite the Akarigo of Remo Kingdom, the newly crowned Akarigo of Remo Kingdom. And by the special grace of God, the first official assignment that he will be attending in that capacity as Kabiyesi, the Akarigo of Remo Kingdom, His Royal Majesty Oba Babatunde Ajayi. Eje ka panu po ka so kabiyesi o.
Your Excellency Senator Ibikule Amosu FCA, let me just stand on existing protocol. I don't think I can match the singing ability of Alake. So I will just quickly say my bid. As been said, this is my first public outing. I'm grateful to be here, grateful to be recognized, at least for now. I see the pyramids, and I think it's a thing of joy. I'm so pleased, I'm so happy with the government, because this is where we ought to have been, and this is where we should be. All I can offer is prayer that all governments of the Federation will emulate things like this, because we all know with food, you cannot go wrong. I am hopeful that concentrating on other agricultural products will get us to where we should be. Having said that, let me appeal to His Excellency, because I looked at the spread, and trust me, I will ask, because I saw the distribution. I don't know whether a study was done, because I didn't see Remo. We want to grow our father rice too. Your Excellency, I'm sure we can grow it. Please, by the next anniversary, I want to see two or three areas from Remo. Having said that, I thank you very much. It's a commendable project. Thank you, sir.
When you talk about agriculture, to be able to feed so many lives, like Ogun State, having well over 7.2 million in population, you need the assistance from the central bank. And thank God, the governor of the central bank is here with us. At this point, Your Excellencies, may I now invite the governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, Mr. Godwin Emefiele, to also give his own goodwill message. Atewo CBN governor da. Eje pa atewo yen dada. Owo to fun wa ni ipinle Ogun, ko le double e, ko so di lo pe meji atewo da. Thank you very much, sir. You're most welcome to Ogun State. I'm sure you are surprised. That is coming from the captain of this ship, Senator Ibikole Amosun, CONFC.
Your Excellency, the Executive Governor of Ogun State, Senator Ibikole Amosun, Your Excellency, the Governor of Kebbi State, Alhaji Bagudu, Her Excellency, the wife of the Governor of Ogun State, other distinguished royal and traditional fathers here present, very important personalities, ladies and gentlemen. Let me say that I am extremely delighted to be here this morning to witness another stride being led by the governor of Ogun State. About 12 months ago, myself, the governor of Kebbi State, the minister of Agric, and some other people who were sent on an errand to go around the country to see what has been done in terms of achieving the agricultural stride of the federal government. We're here. During that visit, the governor took us to the three senatorial districts. We saw the fish ponds, we saw the poultry, we saw some farmlands for rice, but he promised that in no distant time that he is going to invite us. And I'm happy to be here today to be witnessing this giant stride demonstrated by the right pyramid that is right here behind me. I think the people and the governor of Ogun State deserve a round of applause.